All right. Nice and slow. Make a wish. It's like a wishbone. That's our joke. How are we doing? You see the numbers? What are you on?
90.
90? Okay. You're not hitting that, are you? There you go. Not hitting that? Oh, good, okay. Just stay there for a minute. If you feel like going a little more, you can, but just stay there, go nice and slow, and just feel like you're just gonna stay there in a stretch. That's good, sit up straight. There you go. Good. So 90. So if you can pull your toes back, let's see if you can pull your, the other way. The other back, yeah. For breaststroke, yeah. So we do plantar flexion for freestyle, butterfly, backstroke, but dorsiflexion for this. So that's when you pull your toes toward your body. Yep. You feel the calves?
Yeah.
Screaming at you?
Yeah.
Good. And that means you need to work on those too, okay? And the more flexibility you have, yep. The more flexibility you have, the more you can get those hips around and get your leg at a 90 degree angle to the water. The earlier the possible. So that if you can get them with your hips, your heels right up on your butt, and then you can push, awesome. That's what we're looking for. All right, so 90, right?
It's like 100.
You're at 100? Oh, okay, so you snuck up from 90 to 100, huh? Good, I didn't know that. It's called out 90. So 100's good. Just know that there are people in here that go 180. And we call them Gumby. There is a cartoon character called Gumby. You can back it off a little. Okay, back it off all the way. That's good for now. And we make fun of them, but sometimes weaker looking people can beat you. Like a girl with flexible ankles and flutter kick?
Yeah.
She's hard to beat. Yep. Yeah.